everyone, this is Lucian LaKinic. Thank you for joining back with me. Here we are in another episode of Crusader Kings II, the Hellenic Religion. Previously, we took over Taranto, and we are currently trying to take over Catanzaro. But, sadly, this dude's father provoked my territory of Taranto. So now, he did have it, but then he died. So now one of his sons has it, and I cannot claim it. Which sucks. So yeah, now I'm back to one province. And I did a really stupid thing of standing down my troops. Did you actually pass it? Oh, you're still trying to pass it just like your father did. He actually has a lot of troops on now. Would you like to be my ally? No. What if I send you gold? Would you now? Yay! Okay. You don't want to come to my war. Well, fine then, go suck a cock. Can we kill you? Yes, a lot of people want you dead. Could you die? You? Help me. You? Help me. Really? That was so damn easy. Why are you? No, was it you? No, but you're a genius. That's cool. That's because I'm a genius too. Oh. Yay. Now I'm back up to that. I have only one vessel. I'm a known murderer. Oh well. This is gonna be funny. Of course you don't like me. Oh yeah, then I can get this one up too now. Thank you. Bah. Yeah, you gotta get an amount of troops. Yay! My family is growing even more. We have 8 members. Oh wow. Nice. You look nicely dressed. Ooh, I wonder if you can give me. Would you like to? No, you don't. What if I was to attack you a little bit of men? Oh, you're in there. 303, 263, that's right, 566. I don't even know how many, I think it's like, yeah, something like that. Hopefully, I have enough. Should take about 120 days. If I'm not mistaken. Yeah, 120 or less. Campers. conquer this area, then we'll be able to take it. There we go, y'all. So now we have how many troops? Still got 616. I could take all of these guys out. How many wars have I been in? And I'm getting pretty old. You're already kind of old too. I can have 1,000 troops. Oh, y'all, I'm gonna end it right here. Next episode, hopefully we can take these two out before my character dies. Sadly, he has done some good things for being over 50. So yeah, now we're back to two provinces. Hopefully we can keep them and actually grow before this guy wants to take my area again. So yeah, stay tuned for next episode. Please leave a thumbs up and subscribe if y'all like. Thanks.